Let us open our hearts, our minds, our spirits to the Word and to the inspiration of God's Word. The first reading comes from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verses 13 through 18.